Make sure you get some shell in there.
Nah, this is nothing. Nothing. Cheers, guys.
The stakes are high, people.
Three, two, one.
Give me fame, so I can entertain. Give me honey and champagne, so I can entertain. Give me something for the pain, so I can entertain. Cause I can entertain, yo, I can entertain. Give me money, give me fame, so I can entertain. Give me honey and champagne, so I can entertain. Give me something for the pain, so I can entertain. Cause I can entertain, yo, I can entertain. Give me money, give me fame, so I can entertain. Give me honey and champagne, so I can entertain. Give me something for the pain, so I can entertain. Cause I can entertain, yo, I can entertain. Give me money, give me fame, so I can entertain. Give me honeys and champagne, so I can entertain. Give me something for the pain, so I can entertain. Cause I can entertain, yo, I can entertain.
Season 2, episode 2. Cuts is back. Holland them, bro.
What to do, people? I'm here, man. I'm finally here. So in the comment section, y'all be asking for me. Yamkela, see you, girl.
Ah, I'm saying, where's Cuts? Cuts, we need you. We miss you, Cuts.
Yeah.
Well, here's the man.
He couldn't wait.
I really couldn't.
So what you sipping on, bro?
I am sipping on Grolsch. Premium lager. 1615.
Yeah.
Okay, sharp rating.
Rating? Packaging?
Yeah.
Out of?
10.
Out of 10?
Yeah.
Ah, come on, this is like
there's not much to rate.
Like legit, dog. 4.
4?
4.
I'm a nice guy.
LMC, dude. Nah. Out of 10, I'll give it an 8.
8?
Yeah.
So he said 6.
Yeah.
He said 8. So the mean is 7.
Yeah.
Oh, no, he said 4, nigga. And you said 8.
4?
So the mean is 6.
Yeah.
Okay, so packaging, we're giving it a 6.
Alright, cool.
And then category number 2, social connotation, bro.
Yeah.
Is this something that you can take out with the fellas at a braai or something, pull it out confidently?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, I was about to ask
like you about said last week, ne, when you're what? Pulling out some beers with the fellas, they need to see what you're drinking.
Yeah, dog.
Your presence.
And you must be comfortable with your cooler box.
So if your cooler box has a 6 of that, are you flexing?
Yeah. Or are you ashamed?
Cuts.
I'm ashamed, bro.
You're ashamed.
Grouch.
I already told you guys that when I saw this
beer,
it looked like someone ripped the packaging off.
Dude, okay, but then let's be honest. Then let's say like you're chilling with the fellas. Normal will say shit about
but
the
don't
beer.
Forget, but don't forget, but the fellas only know what? Like, what, 5 beers?
Exactly. So they will notice that, oh shit, that's a grouch. Yeah. And they go ask you about that shit, dog. Like, where'd you pick that up? Let me taste that shit. I'd never be.
And the fact that it's different, a lot of people don't know it.
Yeah, exactly.
So they're bound to say, yo, what are you sipping on? It looks expensive.
Oh yeah, guys, ain't nothing changed, yo. Ain't nothing changed.
Season 2, cuts still the same. Not gangster enough to open
up his teeth. When you go out with that, what the hell do you do, dog?
When I go to the bartender, I'm like, please open this for me.
Sheesh. This is gonna take long.
What up, Cuts? Talk to us.
Yo, man, this beer slaps, dog.
Nah, that thing ain't nice. Not straight, yo.
No, I like it's a bit on the bitter side of life, you know. But
not a little, dog.
This is not bad.
Yeah,
but I think it's not nice enough for you to have like a 6 of this.
Yeah, never.
But just
never.
Have a just 6 that of one. This.
Maybe when you're having a nice meal, you wash it down with this.
That bitter taste.
Nah, bro, it's too bitter to wash down a meal, dog.
But then again, my boy drinks flying fish, so you know.
Skiff light, Ashile Mule Joe. Renoir Biri, Mo! Renoir Biri. I graduated, you know.
Cover the detail like
exclusive only, people.
We don't play.
We don't play here. We don't play. It's from Where's this puppy from?
Zanzi?
Nah, it's not from South Africa, bro.
Packaging's cool, though.
Yeah, packaging. Wellington, bro. Where's... No, produced and bottled in South Africa.
But it did say Rusty.
You think it's from Rustenburg? Because it's called Rusty.
I'd really assumed it's South African, but hey, I was on the right track.
If that's the case, Choice should know it, ne?
Yeah.
Choice.
Do you know it? Rusty from Rusty. I don't know. Okay, let's go. Taste.
That's a big gulp.
You hear that thing?
Hey, it's nice, dog.
But you can't say nice.
My bad.
It's probably sweet.
Nah, for sake, it's not sweet, but it's not bitter also, dog. It's not bitter.
You want to get my boy's good books, get him some flying fish.
It's not bitter, right? Mm-hmm. You can taste. It tastes like a craft beer. There's like something at the back there. I can't put my finger on it. Yes. The Red Rock Breweries. Never heard of you guys, but you guys are doing the best.
Hey, amen.
Yeah.
We approve. Volum beers approves.
We really do.
All right, people. Now comes the good part. Now we're introducing Superbru and motherfucking football fantasy EPL, baby.
So if you want to be part of the family, there's the code. The code is right there. Join us.
Yeah.
And then if you're good enough to be at the top, we'll salute you.
Okay, sharp.
And then if you're not so good enough, if you're someone like homeboy over here,
we have a new religion, including yourself, my nigga. Shake that head like that, cause you're gonna get the same punishment.
I just had to introduce.
It's not your fault, my nigga, but it's your fault. If you're at the bottom of either game, whether Superbru or Fantasy, if you're at the bottom, we have a culture here. Mm-hmm. You have to down a raw egg.
Cause we don't support losers.
Yeah, you have no like punishments. It's punishment.
Yeah.
So even you, if you're involved in our league,
Chief, you're being jars footy foot.
Oh, man,
jars. Oh. Let's first sort out this man.
Kashlio, you got 50 points. Please explain to. Please explain to us. Joe. Where do you see strength in this team?
Alright, okay. So like, I'm not too. Okay, cool. I've been playing fantasy for the last 2 seasons.
And I think, disclaimer. Ozil was part of his starting.
Yeah, he was.
Mm. So that's three Arsenal players.
It's cool, man. Like, I'm not too familiar with fantasy.
Don't you dare, nigga! No, look, you've been playing for at least 2 seasons! No!
No, check, like,
don't justify why you're losing, nigga.
Nah, whatever.
Take your punishment.
Please crack this.
Let them see! We don't like losers here, so we punish losers. My brother Katz is Moomish of the Week. So say I'm punished.
Hey man, I hold the glass up.
Say I'm punished.
Alright.
Yes.
Nice and fresh. Dava.
Yes, and eggs don't mix, people.
Yeah. Smells fresh. Cuts, enjoy my G. I have a feeling.
God damn,
I have a feeling he's going to be doing a lot of that.
We also have Superbru. Mm-hmm. So Superbru is basically just like a predictor game, right?
Yeah.
So like if you get the fixture and the score right in terms of let's say for example you say Arsenal to win 2-0, mm-hmm. and that actually happens, you get 3 points.
Yeah.
Right? So that's how it works. So for this week, Moomish of the Week, I've got my phone in my hand and I'm looking for it. Was my nigga this side, dog?
Hey, no
Goose. Goose Ganjai. Ooh, and Nota. Sitting pretty at the bottom.
To be honest, I was taking easy on Goose.
The worst. The wooden spoon winner. Humari Wengali. Hey, dog, let's see what you picked. So this nigga got literally 5 points and the highest person got almost 13. So even if you got double the points, you still wouldn't be.
This is wrong.
But that was a shock, though.
It was a shock.
That was a shock. Make sure you get some shell in there. This is nothing. Nothing. Cheers, guys. Ooh.
The stakes are high, people.
Join in the fun, guys. Be in the league.
Join us.
You could have an egg.
Yo, if you're at the top of the league, is there anyone that was at the top of
the league? I'm at the top, my nigga. Oh.
Fantasy league.
Fantasy league. I don't know who's my nigga here. Listen, if you're at the top by the end of the month, mm-hmm. we'll send you a six pack, dog.
You heard it from MG.
You heard it from MJ.
From MG.
Yeah.
Now to the rest of you, don't forget to like and subscribe on the video, people.
Uh-huh.
Bowl on Beers, season
Bowl
2,
on Beers.
Episode 2. Holla at us. Yeah, yeah.
Alright, cheers, guys.
Sure.
I wasn't there for the last episode. So it is what it is.
By the way, these guys took shots at my team. At the last episode, I wasn't there. I'm here to tell you that the Arsenal away kit is the best kit in the fucking world. I own one. And the home kit is pretty dope, by the way.
Yo, I like the third kit. Blue and gold?
Oh yeah.
I ain't seen that one, dog.